Roger, Raven. What's your status?
I've exited the Hilo, and I'm commencing recon of the plateau.
Intel indicates light foot patrols and some forward observation posts only. Proceed with caution, and you should reach the sniper hides with little opposition.
Understood.
The plateau will provide you with three OPs which overlook each target location. They should give you a good line of sight on any hostiles.
Sounds like a piece of cake. Except for the range, and with no spotter.
I'm confident you won't miss. It's one of the reasons we picked you.
No pressure, then.
Let me know when you've reached the first OP.
Roger that. Raven out.
I'm telling you, other guys are finding valuables all over the place. There's everything. Trinkets, coins, artifacts. I know what the captain finds out. He's...
The other soldiers. Point them out.
Not far. Over there.
Damn, you gave those boys up fast.
Control, this is Raven with a sit rep.
Roger, Raven. Go ahead.
I'm heading for the OP overlooking the port.
Good. We just received some fresh intel on Zaza. He may be conducting a deal today. Our sources tracked a known weapons supplier crossing the border earlier and heading on the main road to that location. If we're lucky, you'll catch them both.
Do you have anything on the supplier's ETA?
Negative. But one of the locals may have more info. Look for a hostile stationed near one of the comms relays. I'm sure they've heard the chatter.
And probably won't be asking him nicely.
How you do it is up to you.
Control. I found intel on a laptop. The weapons deal is imminent.
Then you'd better get set up at the OK.
The other soldiers. Point them out.
Over my dead body!
Really? Your choice.
Control, it's Raven. I'm in position above the port.
Copy that. Plan your shots carefully. Zaza's likely to run if you miss.
So no alarms?
Well, not before Zaza is dead, at least.
Control, I have eyes on the primary target.
Confirmed. That's Antoine Zaza.
At this distance...
In a vehicle on approach. Right side.
Thanks for the heads up.
It's the same make and model we spotted earlier. It's the seller.
I'll make sure he doesn't leave. Target splashed. Zaza's down.
Impressive.
Not the record, though.
Not this time. Besides, this op is off the books. Nothing here you can claim. You might want to also take care of the dealer since he's already arrived. It will earn you a bonus.
Zaza is down, so I might not be able to locate the dealer.
His car stopped by a big warehouse. Right side. Look for hangar number two.
Roger that. Alerting nearby sectors. Search from cover. Base, tango somewhere in Delta 4. Preparing mortars. Over. HQ, Papa Quebec. Suppressing with mortar fire. Tango's whereabouts unclear. Out.
Well done. Proceed to the next one.
use a drink.
Please, don't kill me.
Then tell me where the other soldiers are.
There. That way.
Control, it's Raven. I'm approaching the Overwatch for Payne's training camp.
Roger, Raven. Do this quietly. If you alert them, you're going to be knee-deep in hostiles. Payne has sniper training too, so expect the worst.
Yep. It's always tricky without a flanker guarding my back.
Do it smoothly, and you won't need one.
Control. I have eyes on the primary.
Do you have a shot?
Negative. He's moving too much. I keep losing visual.
Hard to hit a moving target at that distance.
Yeah, I need to get him in a good open position. Preferably not moving.
Any thoughts?
Not yet. I'm working on it. Wait.
Copy that, Raven.
sectors. Search from cover. Out.
Raven, listen in.
Do I have your attention? We are the Hope of Quamar, the Quamarian Army of Freedom. We will be the liberation of this forsaken country, surrounded by enemies since the day it appeared on the map. It's high time we...
As Rashida's training program screwed.
Confirmed. Good kill, Raven.
Always.
Satellite shows you have hostiles approaching on your six.
Don't worry, it won't be a problem for long. Data is secure.
Very good, Raven.
Thank you.
Control, it's Raven. Do you read me?
Loud and clear, Raven.
I'm nearly at the OP for the communication facility. So inside one of the buildings. I need to get him out.
All that comms equipment will draw a lot of power. Plenty of possible targets.
That might do it. Or at least get him to look out of a window.
Roger. Good luck. Raven, you need to disable both antennas. We're still picking up data streams from the facility. Novikov can't work without power.
Roger. I'll see what I can do.
Raven, you can further sabotage Rashida's supply chain if you disable this comms facility.
Acknowledged.
There are multiple power transformers. Left side, mark 1-1 and 1-2, and right side, mark 2-1 and 2-2. Do you have visual?
Roger, Control. Looks like they're hooked into the satellites.
No power, no signal. He's running.
Shit.
Don't let him escape.
No way he's getting away.
Is eliminated.
One of my better shots. I'll add that to my dope book.
Data on previous engagements?
Yeah. Useful if I'm shooting under similar conditions again. It looks like I disabled the first antenna. Second antenna is down.